Looking really, really solid. He's dropping the bats over on the single inferno, over on the bottom corner, taking down the wizard tower with ease, and then swarm into the single inferno. As long as the dragons don't pull a red bomb that ends up hitting the bats, he should be in really good shape here. All the bats are regrouping. They're all going to get into a big swarm, and he can just walk the lap here. He's got another freeze. He can hold it for the final wizard tower, and he's absolutely smashed out of the park here. Just don't mess up this freeze timing, and there it is. He'll one-shot the wizard tower, ending on it. But once the bats get into a swarm, not a lot can stop them. Just a couple easily timed freezes, and he pulls a red bomb onto the minion. Come on, don't time fill. Uh-oh. Oh no, the dragons are dying! And it's a 99% time fail as the bats all go down to the red bomb. I cannot believe that ended up failing.